Hello, in front of me I've got Logitech Pro X60. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable onboard memory mode. Thanks to this function, your keyboard will automatically store your presets on board memory of the keyboard. In the beginning, let's go to Logitech GitHub. And now simply press this button to enable this function. If you want to disable it, again press this button and confirm. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.